father that she remembers this day vividly, God, in you. She remembers it and acknowledges it because it's such a joy to know how you change our lives, God. For without you, we can do nothing. Oh, sweet Holy Spirit, we invite you in the midst, Lord. Holy Spirit of God, come and move in your might and in your power over this time. Do what it is that you do best as you move freely in our midst. Oh, glory, God, God, you are so great. Miracle working God, signs and wonders, God.
My God Almighty, I give you thanks, praise, and glory this morning. Hallelujah. As I said, good morning again to each and everyone. My God Almighty, this is a special day. And I know, my God Almighty, that the Lord God Almighty is going to come in and move mightily and powerful. And it is just, my God Almighty, for everyone to, my God Almighty, lift their faith up to the Lord God Almighty. For all those out there, my God Almighty, on the YouTube channel, I just pray in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ that everyone, my God Almighty, will able, my God Almighty, to tap in while prayer is going, and believe and know that, my God, the prayer is just for you as well, my God Almighty. Father, I thank you, Lord God Almighty, for such a day. Thank you, Lord God Almighty, to know that, Lord Jesus Christ, that very day, my God Almighty, the 13th of March, 2003, when you come in, my God Almighty, into that place, 100, my God Almighty, hallelujah, Albemarle Road, Lord Jesus Christ, you God Almighty, of my God Almighty, come in and wash me, cleanse me, purify me, my God Almighty, of me today. Oh God Almighty, hallelujah, to give you praise, glory, and honor. And it wasn't nothing else but the power of your love that, Lord, Rabba Shataya Mama Kunde, it wasn't nothing more than your power of your love, Lord Jesus Christ. Oh God Almighty, and I want to thank you, I want to bless you, I want to praise and glorify you, Lord Jesus Christ, for your goodness has done it, Lord Jesus Christ. And I know in the midst you are God, in the midst doing great things. So come right now, Lord God Almighty, as I present, Lord God Almighty, on this day, oh God Almighty, your daughter, for she need the power in the time of Rabba Shataya Mama Kunde. I ask the Holy Spirit of God to move over Mama Ivan right now. Everyone lift your faith up this morning, because God is going to move this morning. Rabba Shataya! To move over you right now, right now, right now. Robaba Kotoria Baba Shandai, my God Almighty.
Holy Spirit.
My God Almighty. I ask the Holy Spirit of God Almighty. Move, Lord God Almighty, over your daughter, my God Almighty, Ivan, right now. Lord Jesus Christ, I lay her on the altar. My God Almighty, I come against every forces, every darkness. I come against Makosata Rebekotoria Bashende, every plan of the enemy. I bind up Makosetria Kandorabosende. Kotoria Bashanda. I need for everyone to hold their voice down, my God Almighty. Ekondorabosenda. Rabababababababakende. My God Almighty, where is Mama Ivan? My God Almighty, I need your attention. Rabasha makusheteria kandorabosia na 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 kunde. My God Almighty. My God, my God, my God, my God, my God. I ask for your mercy right now upon your daughter, Jesus. My God Almighty, as the Lord God Almighty of me right now, oh God Almighty. In the realm, my God Almighty, looking at you, my God Almighty. I'm taking the authority, my God Almighty, going into your body right now. Robokotoria bashia na 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 kunde. And what I see, my God Almighty, as soon as the Holy Spirit of God Almighty move in the midst, I see in your body, my God Almighty, where Lord God Almighty, so much fat, my God Almighty, where the fat, my God Almighty, hallelujah, has covered, my God Almighty, so many parts of your, even the part of your heart. I can see, my God Almighty, is like your inside is stifling for breathing. Come on, talk to me. Because I see where you're having a breathing problem. Where, my God Almighty, your breath intend, my God Almighty, to get short on you. Where you can hardly breathe. My God Almighty, everyone else can whisper. You know, if you feel the power of God and you want it, just say, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You can go ahead and do it, but don't overcover her so that you can. I will just want to respond with her. Amen. Everyone hear me? Everyone hear what I just said? My God Almighty. Yes, my God Almighty. I have just seen, my God Almighty, inside, my God Almighty, of your body, where, my God Almighty, fat as all, you know, covered, want to cover, my God Almighty, your inside and want to shut you down. Because, my God Almighty, the Lord God Almighty, hallelujah. What happened is that, my God Almighty, you have been eating stuff that, my God Almighty, you need to stop eat. And also, my God Almighty, you needed, my God Almighty, to try your best not to eat late at night. My God Almighty, you have to try and control that part of your, my God Almighty, eating. Am I speaking to you? Hallelujah. Why is your phone like that? My God Almighty, your phone not clear. What is going on with your phone? Yes, I'm hearing you. Just speak. Go ahead. Let me hear what you said. I said, did you hear what the Holy Spirit said? Hearing you very clearly, my God Almighty. You see, you, my God Almighty, have to make up in your mind, my God Almighty, because, my God Almighty, many things, my God Almighty, that you're eating, you have no business eating it, and you have to, my God Almighty, slow down, especially, my God Almighty, from sweet stuff, things, my God Almighty, like sweet stuff that contains so much sugar, name it and what of you, because it is, my God Almighty, causing that flat fat to grow in your body. And I can see, my God Almighty, even, my God Almighty, from your very lungs going down. If you notice, my God Almighty, in the midst of your right ear, if you notice even with your very neck, my God Almighty, look as if it is swollen as I look in the realm of the Spirit on you right now.
Speak on the Spirit.
My God Almighty. And you have to, my God Almighty, hallelujah, make up in your mind, my God Almighty, to do better than what you are doing, because the things you are doing to your body, it is not good. It is, my God Almighty, hallelujah, only causing you, my God Almighty, to be so sick, my God Almighty. And because of that, Marco Seteria can Robocotoria Babashende, you're having problem because your body wants to shut in on you. And it is only the mercy of God that is keeping you from dying. It is only the mercy of God is keeping you from going in the hospital, my God and my Robocotoria Babasheke. Because I see, my God Almighty, even from the very last time I prayed for you, my God Almighty, it becomes even worse. We are, my God God Almighty, at times when, my God Almighty, it eat you so much where you felt sometimes as if, my God, your breath is going out completely because, my God Almighty, your inside wants to shut the Rabakotoria Bashata. It has been so clogged up with fat because, my God Almighty, your body is getting things that you have no business eating and the late eating at night. And, my God Almighty, hallelujah, eating and lying down at the same time. I see where, my God Almighty, you're eating, and I would see you, my God Almighty, lay on the pillow, and you lay there, my God Almighty, and you're just eating and doing whatever you're doing, my God Almighty, because your body, my God Almighty, is requiring all these things, my God Almighty, and at the same time, you don't realize and understand, my God Almighty, that what you are, my God Almighty, eating is not good for the body. So right there, you need to understand, my God Almighty, that, my God Almighty, the enemy, my God Almighty, wants for you to slowly, my God Almighty, kill yourself. But I speak life this moment in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I speak that you shall not die but live. Come on, talk to me.
Speak, Holy Spirit. I receive life in Jesus' name.
My God Almighty. Is the Holy Spirit, my God Almighty, tapping in where your breathing becomes so unbearable, where you can hardly breathe? You're breathing very hard.
No.
My God Almighty, Kondolobo Shanda. My God Almighty, the enemy want to, my God Almighty, hallelujah, want you to kill off yourself, my God Almighty. Rebe Kotoria Bashata Rabakonde. I even see, my God Almighty, on the inside, I can see, my God Almighty, where your lungs is, my God Almighty. Around your lungs and in your lungs has been clogged up. Because what I'm seeing with your lungs, I'm seeing with some darkness. I'm seeing some dark stuff. Robokotoria Bashata Rabakonde. I'm seeing some dark stuff with your lungs, my God Almighty. And you needed, my God Almighty, to, my God Almighty, ease up from those things. You needed, my God Almighty, to eat much better than how you're eating. You have to, my God Almighty, change up on your diet. And you have to, my God Almighty, eat. My God Almighty, before, my God Almighty, it's too late in the evening, because, my God Almighty, your body is not, my God Almighty, cutting down whatever you're eating properly. Come on, talk to me. Many times, my God Almighty, when you eat, my God Almighty, hallelujah, is like the food stuck right up in your stomach. Rabba Shataya!
Yes, my
God Almighty, sometimes you even find it difficult to burp. Come on, talk to me. My God Almighty, Ekoraba Shatarababa Konde. You have to, my God Almighty, Ekondolobo Shende. My God Almighty, try your best. My God Almighty, your diet need to change. My God Almighty, I understand you like vegetables, but you have to eat, my God Almighty, a lot of vegetables. And you have to, my God Almighty, hallelujah, try and drink a lot of water instead of juice. You have to cut that sweet juice out. Rabo Shataya Mamako. Mighty God of mercy, Jesus Christ. My God, my Lord, my King, Makosa Tarebe Kende. If you, my God Almighty, wasn't on this, my God Almighty, empowerment line already, I can tell you this, you would be in your grave already. This is no joke thing. Because, my God Almighty, Alukonda Rabasheke, your body is shutting down slowly. But there's a way, my God Almighty, where the Lord Jesus Christ, he always come in on time. He's a right on time God. Because right now, my God Almighty, you have gained so many weight right now. My God Almighty, where you're needed, my God Almighty, to, my God Almighty, try and lose this weight. Because, my God Almighty, even your very feet, I can see right now, where your feet is so sore until they're stiff. Come on, talk to me. My Rabba Shama Mama Kutoria Basete Ribia Konda Rabashia Nanana Kunde Rabba Baba 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 Konde Yandabashende. My God Almighty, Yakosata Rebekonde, Ribia Kotoria Bashanda Mamakonde. My God Almighty, I see, my God Almighty, sometimes, my God Almighty, I see like blood coming from your nose. Come on, talk to me. I see like blood coming from your nose sometimes. Come on, talk to me.
Not all the time, sometimes.
This is what the Holy Spirit just said, sometimes. I need you to listen and hear what God is saying. But I know, my God Almighty, that the very mold that is in the midst of you, my God Almighty, it has something to do with that as well. So you see, your body are fighting, my God Almighty, with my God Almighty, all these sweets, all these food that you're eating. And at the same time, your body is fighting with mold, my God Almighty. So right there, you're in such a terrible situation where it's only the mercy of God Almighty can, my God Almighty, keep you up. And my God Almighty, I see, my God Almighty, where now, my God Almighty, when you used to can walk fast, my God, you're walking slow down. Come on, talk to me. My God Almighty, sometimes you walk, you have to stop and keep breathing. So, breathing very heavily. My God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my Redeemer. My God Almighty, I've seen, my God Almighty, sometimes at night you're stuffed up. You can't hardly breathe. You have to be breathing through your mouth. Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, Father, we need a miracle. Father, we need a miracle, Lord Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit of God, we ask you right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ that you, Lord God Almighty, will come in, oh God Almighty, and take over. Come in, Lord Jesus Christ, and take charge. Rebe Kotoria Baba Kotoria Baba Kendi and Daba Kende. Amama Sheke. Your food that you're eating, my God Almighty, it's not, my God Almighty. You know, the way you eat the food, you're not chewing even the food out the way it's supposed to eat. Like you're swallowing the food before it completely, you know, you have to chew until your food, my God Almighty, chew out as fine as ever. That means you cannot eat fast and you intend to swallow your food, my God Almighty, before it like completely chew out. Come on, talk to me. Mako seteria kandora bo shekelia kandora bo sende. All I can say, my God Almighty, you need a miracle because your body is clogged up. And the enemy, my God, is like you have one foot in your house and one foot in the hospital. But I come against the plan of Satan right now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I ask you, Lord God Almighty, to take over right now. Take over your daughter, my God Almighty, Father, even our very nostril. My God Almighty, where there is so many clogged up, my God Almighty, in the midst. Because of mold, my God Almighty, I come against Loko Satarebekende. I bind up Mako Seteria Kandoroboshende. I ask you, Holy Spirit of God, to move over your daughter right now. I ask you, Ila Bama, true physician, take charge in the name of the Lord Jesus. Rabba Shataya! I ask you, Lord God Almighty, Father God, your daughter need a blood transfusion. Father God, your daughter, Lord God Almighty, need the miracle working God. My God Almighty, because Lord Jesus Christ, death is knocking at her door. And Lord God Almighty, you're a merciful, loving God. And I speak life, I rebuke death. I come against Makosata Rebekende. I ask, Lord God Almighty, that her appetite will be broken, my God Almighty, from sweet, from my God Almighty eating late at night, my God Almighty, from sweet drinking. Father God, your daughter body needs so much water to even flush her system. Rabba Shandai, Mako Seteria Kandorobo Shende. I ask you to take over right now, Lord Jesus Christ. I ask the Lord God Almighty to move over her right now. I cry out for the mercy of the Lord God Almighty. I ask the Lord Jesus Christ to have the divine way. Let not the enemy prevail, Lord Jesus Christ, but let my God Almighty, the Spirit of the true and living God, arise, and the enemy Marco Sata Rebekende of my God Almighty, your daughter, soul scatter right now in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. For Lord God Almighty, she need your miracle. She need your miracle. She need your miracle, Lord Jesus Christ. She need your miracle, God Almighty. She need your miracle, Lord Jesus Christ. She need your miracle, God. My God Almighty, your daughter need your miracle. Miracle working God. 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 I bind up my coseteria condorable shende. I cramp and paralyze a condorable sende. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, take over, Lord God Almighty. Take charge right now, Lord Jesus Christ. Father God, if you, Lord God Almighty, don't come to the rescue of your daughter, then the enemy, my God Almighty, will take her over. So I ask you to rise up, Lord Jesus Christ. Rise up, Marco Seteria Kandai. Rise up, Holy Spirit, and have control over her body. Have control over her life. Lord Jesus Christ, my God, I come against, my God Almighty, that appetite of sweet, my God Almighty, eating and drinking. And I come on it to come down. Get out, my God. I come on the Holy Ghost fire to burn it out right now, right now, right now, right now, right now. Right now in Jesus' name, come on people. Everyone on the line, my God Almighty, cry out for the mercy of God. For Mama Ivan, cry out for the mercy. Robo Kotoria Baba Sheke, and lift him up at the same time. Father God, Apakasata Rebe Kende. Arebe Kotoria Baba Shanda. Aribia Kotoria Baba Sete. Arebe be Kondora Bosia Nanana Kunda. You are one step away, my God Almighty, from being, my God Almighty, so sick, my God Almighty. Even, my God Almighty, worse than the testimony that you have given. Because this time, my God Almighty, if your body ever get to that stage of shutting down, I'm talking about death. And I'm praying away death in the name of the Ramashanda. Mama Kondi and the Bosia Nanana Kunde. Rabababa Konde. Because what I see, my God Almighty, hallelujah, in the, my God Almighty, the making of the plan of Satan, is that, my God Almighty, they would just take you in that hospital and they would have to, my God Almighty, hallelujah, try to pump up your life, try to put you on that life-saving machine. But I come again. Rabashataya Mama Makunde Ikatarabakende. I come against that right now in Jesus' name. And I cry out for the mercy of the Lord Jesus Christ. I cry out for the mercy of the Lord Jesus Christ. I cry out for the mercy of the Lord Jesus Christ. Marco Seteria Gando. Rebe Kotoria Baba Kuturia Bakunde. Rabababa Baba. Me Kendi Andelbosia Nanana Kunda. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let God arise and the enemy scatter. My God Almighty, let God arise and the enemy scatter. I don't know, my God Almighty, this morning and a morning like this, if my sister, my God Almighty, Denise can get, my God Almighty, Sister Evangelist Elizabeth back on the line. My God Almighty, because I have to speak to her about some things pertaining to her body as I'm praying. I see it. Marco Seteria Kando Roboshende. Rabababababababa. Marco Sete, but the Lord God Almighty is in operation this morning to take care of his people. To my God Almighty, block and stop and bring down everything that the devil is bringing in the way of God's people. Marco Seteria Kando Roboshende. Sickness must bow to the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Mako seteria kando robo shende. Mama makonde riando robo siya na konde. Mako sende, come on people, lift up the Lord Jesus Christ. We You have to, my God Almighty, try and get a lot of water in your body, Mother. My God Almighty. You have to try and get a lot, my God Almighty, of water in your body. And I see, my God Almighty, where, my God Almighty, you're even gassy at the same time.
Yeah.
You're very gassy, a lot of gas on the inside, my God Almighty. A lot of air has been pumped up on the inside. And you needed, my God Almighty, to get some, my God Almighty, thing to flush your system. Your system needed to flush, my God Almighty. You have to, my God Almighty, what I'm talking about, like some washout. My God Almighty. Makosetoria kandorabosia, na kunda. Come on, people, lift up the Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty. When I don't hear praise and worship going on, my God Almighty, drop my spirit. Come on, people, worship him, lift him up.
Hallelujah.
My God Almighty, I thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Rabba. My God Almighty. Come on, people, I need some lifting up, my God Almighty. Don't drop my spirit, come on, people. Rabba Kotoria Bashende.
Your word is to be praised, Lord.
Oh,
hallelujah.
My God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my Redeemer. Rabba baba 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 kotoria baba kendi and the boshende. Rabba baba kotoria baba siya na kunde rebe ketoria basha. My God Almighty. Ye kundo the bosanda de mama kunde. The Holy Spirit, my God Almighty, is in operation right now. Rabba baba 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 baba. Rebebe kotoria baba sende. He can do the bossy na kunde. My God Almighty. Where's my sister? Let me talk to my sister Merlin right now. My koseteria can do the bossende. Me a kundi and the bossende. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah. You, my God Almighty, I'm taking the authority of the Holy Ghost right now to look straight in your body, my God Almighty. And I can see, my God Almighty, you yourself, my God Almighty, needed, my God Almighty, to get rid, my God Almighty, of sweetness, because it is, my God Almighty, not doing good to your body. It is not that, my God Almighty, you're getting fat by food, but you're getting fat, my God Almighty, by sweetness. You're putting on weight by sweetness. And it is not doing good to your body, my God Almighty. Rebe Kotoria Babashende. My God Almighty. It is also, my God Almighty, giving you, my God Almighty, that shorter breath. Come on, talk to me.
Yes.
Makoseteria kandorobosia nanana kundai. Rabakotoria babasitiria kandorobosende. It is, my God Almighty, kandorobosende. You have to, my God Almighty, with you, my God Almighty, and as I've spoken to my mother, Yvonne, my God Almighty, I just pray and come against, my God Almighty, diabetes, my God Almighty. Because I don't know, my God Almighty, if you're all experiencing itching, my God Almighty, especially on the feet. Come on, talk to me. Mother, even now you experience itching on your foot, them, your 2 foot, them, especially from your ankle, between your ankle to your knee. You experience it scratching and itching. Come on, talk to me. When you see these things is happening, my God Almighty, especially so regular, you have to, my God Almighty, understand that diabetes, my God Almighty, rising up in the midst because your body has taken on so much sweetness. And my God Almighty, have mercy, Lord Jesus Christ. Have mercy, Holy Spirit of God Almighty. And I have seen, my God Almighty, my dear sister, I see in the midst of your food, my God Almighty, I see where, my God Almighty, that same thing, my God Almighty, that S, what it is called, MSG?
Yeah.
MSG is still in the midst of your food. Marco Seteria Candolobo Shende. Whether you are, my God Almighty, whoever you have cooking, they are still cooking it. And you have to, my God Almighty, take heed by the Lord Jesus Christ. Because when God warn you about something, he warn you about it because he see where it is. It is a damage to your body.
Yeah.
Where is, my God Almighty, my sister Merlene?
I'm here.
It is a damage to your body. And if you, my God Almighty, don't believe, if you continue taking it, you're going to collapse one of this day. Come on, talk to me. Because it's going to take toll on your body and break your dung. It's going to, my God, this is something that rotten people of God, your bone.
Yeah.
It is not good. It is not good at all. And you have to, my God Almighty, I understand that you're used to certain tastes in your food, but my God Almighty, I rise up to tell the people of God, your food can cook, my God Almighty, and have good taste without that.
Amen.
You can buy, my God Almighty, they are seasoning, my God Almighty, that, my God Almighty, they show you that it make with a lot of vegetables, my God Almighty, and it don't have in those things, it have good taste. They are seasoning like Larry season is not bad because it don't have in the MSG. You have to, my God Almighty, be so careful of what you're all doing because the things you are doing, it is not good for your body. And my sister, my God Almighty, you have to get rid of that sugar.
Yes.
That sweet tooth. And eating these things in the night. My God Almighty, what a wicked drug and Satan. The system, my God Almighty, is clogged up. Your system is clogged up. My God Almighty, the enemy want to, my God Almighty, bring you all down, my God Almighty, in such a way where you can't able to rise in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Can't able, my God Almighty, in the midst of even when the service is going on at times, you can't able, my God Almighty, to even stand up and worship God and move around because your body just want to tell it to sit down and stay one place. Why? Because, my God Almighty, so much fat is on the inside. Come on, talk to the Holy Spirit of God.
Yeah.
My God Almighty, Ekoto Roshia Nana Nakotara Bakete, Rebe Kotoria Basia Nana Nakonde, Rabba Baba Baba Baba, Robo Kotoria Baba Seteria Kandara Bakendi and Bashende, Rabba Kotoria Basende. Are you having constipation at times?
Always trouble with that.
Mako Seteria Kandoro Bosia Nana Nakonde. Rebebe Kotoria Bashata, and you're not drinking enough water.
I start drinking a lot of water now.
Mako Seteria Kandorobo Seteria Kandorobo Sende. Rabba Baba Baba. You have to compel yourself to drink more. You might think you're drinking a lot of water. You need to drink until when you look at your pee, it look like water. Come on, talk to me.
Yes.
Because your pee is not clear. I can see your pee. It is not clear. Come on, talk to the Holy Spirit. If you're not responding, I can't hear. Makosata Rebekende. Rababa Kotoria Bashende. My God Almighty, I have took my God Almighty, cut out the sweet drinking and the sweet eating. It is a killer to your body. And you have to get rid, my God Almighty, of that MSG. This is a warning from my God Almighty, from the Lord God of Rabba Shatayamako Ibaba Shandai. Mercy, Lord Jesus Christ. Mercy, mercy, mercy. Mercy, Lord God Almighty. Mercy, mercy. Mercy, Lord Jesus Christ, I cry out for your mercy. For God Almighty, you see where the enemy, Lord Jesus Christ, want to kill your people. Your enemy, Lord God Almighty, want to keep your people down, my God Almighty. Rebe kotoria bashata rabakonde. Rebe kotoria babakende yakata mama kundai. Mashekeri yakato rebekende. Ribi akundi andalabasa. My God Almighty, I come against, my God Almighty, high blood pressure. I come against high blood pressure. I come against blood pressure in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Because you, God Almighty, is worthy of all your praise and all your glory. You see the thing about it, my God Almighty. You have to, my God Almighty, make up in your mind to drink, my God Almighty. If you're drinking something, you have to drink it, my God Almighty. Just a little sweet in it. You have to, my God Almighty, try. And I prayed in the name of the Lord God Almighty that the Lord God Almighty will take away sweetness from you.
Yes.
I pray for the Lord God Almighty to take away sweetness from you. You have to stay away from all those sweet, this sweet, that sweet, name it, name it. All them sweetness that you're eating. And in the night before you go to bed, while you're there sitting down, whether you're watching television, reading, whatever, you have to Rabba Shataya, feel the Holy Ghost. Rabba Kotoria Bashekeriakan Mama Kundi and the Bosity Akata Mama Kendi. You have to, my God Almighty, Kondolobo Shende. Mako Seteria Kandolobo Sende. The enemy, my God Almighty, hallelujah, want to shut down your body, my God Almighty. Even in the midst, my God Almighty, of you not eating much food. But my God Almighty, the enemy wants you to eat sweet. The enemy wants you, my God Almighty, not able to eat properly, eat healthy, but to eat all kind of, my God Almighty, crap that is not, my God Almighty, that important for the body. Lord Jesus Christ, have mercy. My God Almighty, have mercy, Jesus Christ. Father God Almighty, Akoseteria Kanda. I lay, my God Almighty, your daughter, Lord Jesus Christ, on the altar. You know, my God Almighty, hallelujah. The reason why, my God Almighty, I know that God can, my God Almighty, deliver and set you free. Even with your very, my God Almighty, feet right there. That if you notice, my God Almighty is very, my God Almighty, sick. Which one of them it is again? Your left one? The left one is the worst one?
Yes.
My God Almighty, because what I'm seeing, my God Almighty, is that, my God Almighty, the bone in your body, my God Almighty, is not, my God Almighty, firm. And because God want to heal you, but because of stuff that you're taking in your body, my God Almighty, it is causing, my God Almighty, these things to happen. And you have to, my God Almighty, get rid of that, my God Almighty, MSG thing, because it is destroying the bone in your body. It is taking root, my God Almighty, in you. God want to heal you. You could have been healed, my God Almighty, from long time. But because these things, my God Almighty, is, my God Almighty, damage in your body. My God. Roba kuturia baseteria kando robo shende. Lord Jesus Christ. My God, my Lord, my King, my Savior. I ask you, Lord Jesus Christ, to rise up, oh God. I ask the Holy Spirit of God to take charge. Move in your might and in your power, Lord Jesus Christ. Let not the enemy prevail over, my God, your daughter. My God Almighty, I bind, cramp, and paralyze, my God Almighty, everything that her body, my God Almighty, cling to, everything that her body is calling to. My God Almighty, I pray this time, this minute, that you, Lord Jesus Christ, Marco Seteria Candorobo Sende, will my God Almighty, Holy Spirit of God, take over her body right now, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Move in her body right now, Holy Spirit of God. Bring down Marco Seteria Candorobo Sende, for you see, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, the sickness that the enemy, my God Almighty, is bringing in the midst. My God Almighty, have mercy this morning. Let not the enemy prevail, Lord Jesus Christ, but let the spirit of the true living God arise, my God Almighty, and the enemy scatter from her life. I cramp and paralyze that sweet bud. I come against it this day, this time, this minute. You better receive, Marco Sata. I bring down sweet bud, my God, from you, from Mother Yvonne, from everyone, my God Almighty, this morning, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I ask the Lord God Almighty to arise, and the enemy, Marco Sata, Rebekende, of your people's soul, to scatter back to the pit of hell, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, as I bind, cramp, and paralyze Rebekotoria Bashata, in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I come against, my God Almighty, everything, my God Almighty, in your body, that, my God Almighty, that sweet tooth, I command that sweet tooth, my God Almighty, to come down under the subjection of the Holy Spirit of God right now, in Jesus' name, right now, in Jesus' name, right now, in Jesus' name, I come against sweet tooth
right now, in Jesus' name,
in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Come on, people, lift up the Lord God Almighty. If I see anything more, I'll let you know. Mama Konde and the Boshende.
Glory be your name, Jesus.
Mako Seteria Rababa Baba Baba Bashende. Rebebe Kotoria Babasiana Nanakunda. My God, my Lord, my King. Rebebe. Father God Almighty, have your divine way, Lord Jesus Christ. Have your divine way, Lord Jesus Christ. Mako Seteria Kandorobo Sende. Come on, receive and ask the Spirit of the Lord to move over you. Oh, righteous Father God, take charge right now, God, for your people. Move, Lord God Almighty, upon your people life this day, God. Father, Father God, this is my God Almighty, 14 years, Lord Jesus Christ, that you have come in and saved me, my God Almighty. The first thing you put in me is prayer. So Lord God Almighty, you tell me to pray for your people. So Lord God Almighty, this morning in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
My God Almighty. Mako seteria kandorobo sianana kunde. Mama seteria kandorobo shende. In the mighty precious name of Jesus Christ. Mama sendelia kandorobo sende. There is someone, my God Almighty, that having problems sleeping at night. There is somebody that is having problem, my God Almighty, sleeping at night. I hear, my God Almighty, I hear even a name called by my God Almighty, I hear a sea name calling to me, my God Almighty. Mako seteria kandoro boshende. Who is the person, my God Almighty, that having that terrible can't sleep at night? Or when I see somebody when they're sleeping, they have a way, my God Almighty, just pop open up and they're very troubled in their mind.
Me.
Marco Seteri. Who said me?
Karen.
Pardon me?
Karen.
Oh, Jesus Christ, have mercy, God, Holy Ghost. Come on, give Holy Ghost. Come on, lift up the Holy Ghost. Lift him up!
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory.
Rabbi Shata. Hold the voice down, let the Lord speak. Akora basheteria kandorobo sende. My God Almighty, ekondorobo siya na 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 kundai. What you said your name is Karen?
Yes.
My God Almighty, akasata. Mama, see Kendi and the Bosendi. I see you, my God Almighty. In the night, my God Almighty, sleeping. And my God Almighty, while you're there. Let me ask you a question. Are you worrying over death?
Yes.
Jesus Christ of Yamasha Makusheteria Kandoro Bosendi. Miakundi and the Basiti Akata Mama Kendi. Maseteria Kandaya. I see, my God Almighty, a breaking down in your body. Robasha, makusheteria kandai. Come on, response to the Holy Ghost. People of God, let me say this to you all on this line this morning. I don't know how much you can stay out or hold out, but I'm in the mood to work for God this day, because this day is my spiritual anniversary when God come in and save me. Come on, people.
Hallelujah.
And the same way God come in and save me, he saved my life for his people. I'm telling the people, I'm not living for me, I'm living for people. But at the same time, I know I have to take care of me, the same way God wants you all to take care of yourself. But as the Holy Spirit is speaking and talking to you all better, my God Almighty, act as if you're happy to hear from God this morning.
Yes, glory to God.
You need to, my God Almighty, open up your mouth and talk to God. Respond when the Holy Ghost, Rabba Kotoria Bashende, is talking. Mako Seteria Kanda Rabakutu. My God Almighty. Where's my sister, my God Almighty, Coral? Mako Seteria Kandaya. Where is her, Karen? Where's my sister, Karen?
Yes, I'm here.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Rabba Kotoria Bashenderia Kandada Basete. I see in your body, my God Almighty, hallelujah, where my God Almighty sickness want to take you down. Come on, respond to the Lord.
Yes, yes.
Listen to me, my sister. This is not a line of condemnation. This is a line of my God Almighty manifestation, where God want to come in and fix your problem. Fix it right in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. So don't, my God Almighty, let the enemy, my God Almighty, have you, my God Almighty, be in shame or being down or name it or what of you. You want to be delivered and set free. Know that God is in the midst. Rabba Shatara.
Hallelujah,
glory to God.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Marco City, I'm gonna ask every other one of you, if you're worshiping God, whisper. Let me only hear my God Almighty. Let me only hear my God Almighty, my dear sister, voice. Whisper. Don't talk out loud. Marco Seteria Kandai. Meme me kendo robo siya nanana kundai. Mashekeria katarabakunde. My God Almighty, I come against Lord Jesus Christ's generational curse of sickness from your daughter. Lord Jesus Christ, my God, my Lord, my King. Is there any time, my God Almighty, you have a heart burning or paining?
Yes.
I put that on the altar of mercy. I put your sleepless night on the altar of mercy. This Rabasha Makushe Teria Kandorobo Sende. Ribia Kotoria Baba Kendi Andrebo Sendi Andreba Kondai. Rabebe Kotoria Baba Kotoria Baba Kendi Andreba Sende. My God Almighty, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, take over her body. Makose Teria Kandaraba Shekeria Kandai. I see, my God Almighty, there's a pain, my God Almighty, going on in the part of your chest right there. Come on, talk to me.
Yes, I have pain.
Mako seteria kando robo shende. Mama makondi andal bosia nanana kunde. Mighty God Almighty, yakasatarebe kende. The enemy, my God Almighty, want to bring you down, my God Almighty, and have you, my God Almighty, so worried and fretting, my God Almighty, and saying that you don't want to go to sleep and you don't want to go to sleep and not able to wake up back. Come on, talk to me.
Yes.
Mako seteria kandorobosia nanana kundai. Ribia kotoria basende. I put that on the altar of mercy this morning. Mako seteria kando. Rebebebebebebebebe kotoria basia nanana kundai. Rabababababa keteria sata mama kunde. Nia nia kotorobo kundi andar basende. You know, I see you, my God Almighty, taking medication, and what I see with the medication, my God Almighty, from since you got sick, not feeling well in your body. From since you got sick and not feeling well in your body, I have seen, my God Almighty, it's like you start feeling worse since you start taking your medication. You're feeling worse, and I hear the Holy Ghost said, loss of appetite. Are you there?
Yes, I'm there.
Did you hear what I just said a while ago?
Yes.
You have to respond. If you don't respond, I'm telling you have to respond, because this is how God is going to heal you and deliver you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Mako seteria kandoro bosheti yakata mama kunde. Rebebe kotoria basia nanana kunda. The mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty. Mama senderia kandoro bosende. I see, my God Almighty, a sickness, my God Almighty, of diabetes in the family. Come on, talk to me.
Yes, my father has that.
No, you don't do that. You just talk to me. Just answer yes or no. The Holy Spirit will chase it. Mako seteria kandoro boshia nanana kundai. Raba kotoria baba seteria kandala basata. Mama sende I baba shonde. I see, my God Almighty, in the chasing of your family, I see, my God Almighty, cancer. Come on, talk to me.
Yes.
Marco sete, okay, you don't know. Marco sete riakandai. Mama shende riakandai. Are you having, my God Almighty, a problem of breathing? Marco sete riakando robo shende riakato robo sende. Mama shata rabakonde riatsata makunde. My God Almighty. The enemy, my God Almighty, want you to be so afraid, my God Almighty. Somebody has, my God Almighty, mess with your life. My God Almighty, Lord Jesus Christ, look down in love and mercy, my God Almighty, upon your daughter right now. Right now, Lord Jesus Christ, I come against Marco Seteria Kandorobo Shende. I come against forces, my God Almighty, out of her home right now. Marco Seteria Kandai. You're so scared, even, my God Almighty. You get some dreams, sometimes you don't quite remember them, but you feel troubled in your spirit.
Yes.
Marco Seteria Katarabekendi Andarabashia Nananakunde. Rebeko toria baba sendi yanda baba konde rebekendi yanda baba mashoko ya makundi. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, makosete, my God, my Lord, my King, makosete riakando robo sende. Lord Jesus Christ, my God, take over your daughter right now. Move upon her right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I makosete, I take it by force in the realm of this. Ribia shataya mama konde. Mama makonde, I take it by force in the realm of the spirit right now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, I command, my God Almighty, demon forces to flee in the name of the Lord God Almighty. Mako seteria kanda la basia na 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 konde. Raba ba 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 konde anda la basia na 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 kondai. Yere be 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 kotoria bashata. Makosia na kuturia bakende. Rebebe kotoria babasanda. Bring down makoseteria kandai. I hope your phone is on speaker. Is your phone on speaker?
Yes.
Makoseteria kande. Rebebe kotoria babashenderia kandai bakundai. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I come against makoseteria kanda. Abaino makusia nana na kotoria ba kotore bekende. Ribia kuturia basata mama kende. Masoto bekende. I come against you, demon. Your time is expire out of raba kuturia basheke mekende. Out of my God Almighty makosete mikanda. Out of this place. Get your flight. Take your flight in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Raba kotoria baba shende riakanda na basende. Ribia kuturia basata mama kende. In the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let God arise and scatter right now. Scatter in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God Almighty, Holy Spirit, take over your daughter right now. Take over your daughter right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Whatever, my God Almighty, demon come to blow upon your daughter to kill her, I come against Makosa. Ribia Shandai! Makoseteria Kanda na Babakunda. Mama Mashende. Let me ask you a question. Who you have die? Who you have die? I see a man.
No, my cousin is a girl.
Marco said, no, I said, I know it's different from a woman, but I see a man. Mama Kotele Yakandai. Mama Makende ya Mama Sheke. Ribia Kuturia Basende Yakanda Labakende. Mama Sheteri Yakata Rabasatara Bakende. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Mama Shende Riakanda Bosende. I keep seeing 51515 coming up in my spirit. The number 515. What that have to do with you?
515.
Yes.
I don't know.
Mako seteria kandoro boshi anana konde. Mako seteria kandara bakundi andara baseteria kandai. Thank you, Lord. Mako seteria kandoro bosende. Rabababababababababakonde. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I come against my God Almighty forces. In the name of the Lord God Almighty, I bind, cramp, and I paralyze every plan of Satan. Mako seteria kandoro bosende. Mako seteria kandara basata. My God Almighty. Ah, satarabakende. What I have seen, my God Almighty, I have seen, my God Almighty, like spirit want to take set on your, I don't know, my God Almighty, where you used to worship or name it, or where you used to go, whatever, name it and whatever you, but it's like some places that you used to be that you're not anymore, my God Almighty, where the enemy, my God Almighty, want to follow you around.
Oh.
Mako seteria kando. When they say what that mean?
No, I used to go to a church. I don't go there anymore.
Mako seteria kanda rabasende. Mama mama shende. Do you find that church very strange?
I have problems there. So I didn't know what's going on.
Because in the midst of that church, my God Almighty, I have seen, my God Almighty, like demon activity. I wonder if you understand what I'm talking about. Demon activity, my God Almighty. And my God Almighty, akoseteria kando robo sende. It's like somebody, my God Almighty, has spoken, my God Almighty, Rabasha makusheteria kandai. It's like somebody has spoken curse, my God Almighty, over your life. And the curse they have spoken over your life, my God Almighty, of this demon, my God Almighty, following you up. Mako seteria kando robo shende. Mama mashendi yanda robo kundi yanda robo satara baba kundi. And my God Almighty, I see this demon, my God Almighty, taking a set in the midst. Do you ever, my God Almighty, experience, like God Almighty, like feeling a forces in the midst in your surrounding?
Yes.
Mako seteria kanda robo kundi. Masandi yanda robo katala makunde. I see, my God Almighty, this man, my God Almighty, a slim. I don't know if you have dream about him, but it is a slim, tall-looking black man. My God Almighty. A slim, tall-looking black man, and I see him, my God Almighty, he have straight nose. Mako seteria kandorobo shende. Mama mashende. He walks, my God Almighty, with his hands them stretched at his side. Just like, you know, just like when somebody die.
Yes.
With their hands stretched at their side. That's the type of person I see. But I see him very active in your surrounding. Very active. My God Almighty, you can feel the forces of him. But where he lodge up is in your bathroom.
In my bathroom?
Yes. That is like a cool place for him to relax. Mako seteria kando robo shenderia kandara basata. But at night when you are sleeping, my God Almighty, this demon come around and he think, my God Almighty, that you, my God Almighty, you belong to him. So what happen is that, my God Almighty, whenever he come around and the forces of him want to come, Rabasha, in the midst of you, you always, my God Almighty, wake up frightened. Come on, talk to me.
Yes.
Mama shekeria kandi under bossi na kunda. Mama makundi under bossi teria kata mama kunde. Iba baba shata mama kunde.
Rebeko tia mama masende. La masata la kata mama kutende. Lila la satoro bo satoro bo siana. Muku seteri akanda ya mashende. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I take authority over your demon. I command you, demon that is not of God, to take your flight right now. Right now I command you and tell you that your time is expired. Whoever send you, I'm sending you back to sender. In the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father God, I'm praying, my God Almighty, even over your daughter body, my God Almighty, ask you to consecrate her body right now. Right now in the name of the Roba Kotoria Basheke Yekanda Yamama Kunde. Right now, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I ask you to consecrate her body, God. Take over Mako Satarababa Kende. Ribia Kuturia Baseteria Kandaya Mama Kende. Rababa Konde. Fire! I blaze up in that place right now. Fire! I blaze up in this place right now. Fire! Holy Ghost fire. Mako Seteria Kandai. I call in the angel of God to take over right now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit of God, take over right now. Take over right now, God Almighty, your daughter Corin. Take her over, Mako Sata. From the crown of her head to the sole of her feet. Mama, 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 shende. I bind up my God Almighty, Mako Sete. That sickness out of her body. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God Almighty, take over my cosette, every pain, every agony, I rebuke, I bind, I cast out. Demon, I send you back to your sender right now. Right now. I command you to clear out the living and the dead of no my cosette, we can die. Ribia Kotoria Babashende. The living and the dead of no cosette, Raba Kuturia can die. I bind you, I rebuke you, I send you back to sender. Mama makonde andal bosi anana nakonde. Mama makonde andal basende ya kata makonde. Mama maseteri ya kanda basende. Mama sotori ya bakunda ya masende. There's a room, my God Almighty, ya kasata mama kende. It look as if, my God Almighty, a lot of stuff is in it. Come on, talk to me.
Oh, what did you say? Oh,
hallelujah. Pardon me?
Excuse me, I couldn't hear what you said.
Mama Mashende, I said I see a room, my God Almighty, with a lot of stuff in it.
A room?
A room, room, room. R-O-O-M.
Oh, I don't know.
Mako seteria kandoro boshende. Raba kotoria basia nanakunda. Mako sende. You might not hear what I said. Mako seteria kandoro basende. But I ask you, Lord God Almighty, to take over right now. Take over right now, Lord Jesus Christ. And I command my God Almighty, that demon, back to sender in the name of the Lord God Almighty. Where your daughter, Lord God Almighty, must be able to sleep at night. Sweet sleep must be our guardian and her guide. And I ask you, Lord God Almighty, to touch down on her body. Mako sete. I command pain in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ to lift. I command pain to lift in the name of Jesus Christ. Raba kotoria baba keteria kanda raba sende. Lift right now in Jesus' name and go back to sender. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Lift and go back to sender right now in Jesus' name. Right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I command you to lift. I command you to lift. Mako seteria kandorobo sende. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I command you to lift and take your flight. In the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in Jesus' name. God arise and the enemy scatter. Come on, people. Is there anyone that can shout with me?
Amen.
Fire, 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 bring down in Jesus' name. Mama Makondi and the Boshende, the candle was in there. Mama Sete Makondi. Father God Almighty, your daughter, Lord Jesus Christ, whoever is holding on and money pertaining for her, God. Mako Sete Riakanda, do you have a money problem with somebody? Rebe Rekondo. Rabba Kotoria Base. Can she hear me?
Yes. I don't have a problem.
Mama Shekeria Kandorobo Sende. Ribia Kuturia Basata. Mama Mashende. You will remember it when you sit down, you remember my God Almighty, whoever have money for you. And then said you have the problem, but something that I see in the past. Mako Seteria Kando. Raba Kotoria Bashende. In the mighty precious name of Jesus Christ. Father God Almighty. Your daughter, oh God Almighty, she need your love, Lord Jesus Christ. Take her over, God. My God Almighty. Take her over right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. She need your Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty. Comfort her heart. I pray for the comfort of the love of Jesus Christ for your heart. Makosete, whoever have done you wrong, you need to forgive them. You need to forgive.
Yes.
You need to empty out those people. It's not one. Robokotoria Bashende. It's not one person you have done wrong to. You need to forgive. You need to repent. You need to forgive. Empty out so that God can come in and do great and mighty things for you. Mako seteria kandorobo sende. Ribia kotoria bashende. My God Almighty, have your divine way upon your daughter. Move, O God Almighty, and take over. For you, Lord God Almighty, is Lord, your God and your King. Lord, I place your daughter, my God Almighty, current on the altar of Rabba Kuturia Baseteria Kandara Baba Kende. I place Mama Karen right now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ on the altar of mercy. I ask the Lord God Almighty, fix Lord Jesus Christ, my God, her family. Fix her family, my God Almighty. Deliver them, oh God Almighty, from witchcraft. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, set them free, oh God Almighty. Let not the enemy overpower. Father God Almighty, Makosete, let your fire burn, oh my God Almighty, sickness out of the family in Jesus' name.
In Jesus.
I come against sudden death from the family in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I come against sudden death from the family in Jesus' name. And I ask the Lord God Almighty to arise and let the enemy, Lord Jesus Christ, of my God Almighty, your daughter's soul scatter back to the pit of hell in the name of the Lord God Almighty. For you, Lord Jesus Christ, is worthy of all your praise and all your glory. In the mighty precious name of Jesus Christ, come on people, lift up the name of the Lord God Almighty. Lift up, lift up, lift up. Father God, hold on before you go any further. Hold on, hold on. I place her, my God Almighty, her mind on the altar of mercy. I come against headache, pain, my God Almighty, at times in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I ask you to fix her mind, O God Almighty. Settle her mind, O God, so that, O God Almighty, her dreams can even come back. For many things that has been clogged up in the mind, I call for the Holy Ghost fire to burn it out right now in Jesus' name. Let the Holy Ghost fire burn it out right now in Jesus' name. Let the Holy Ghost fire burn it out in Jesus' name. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Come on, people, lift up God.
Hallelujah.
Jesus. My God Almighty. Rabakotoria Bashende. Mama Mashonde. Jesus. My God, my Lord, my King.